Okay, here we go. Focus. Speed. I am speed. One winner. 42 losers. I eat losers for breakfast. Breakfast. Maybe I should have had breakfast. A little brekkie could be good for me. No, stay focused. Speed. I'm faster than fast, quicker than quick. I am lightning.
Hey, lightning, you ready?
Oh yeah, lightning's ready.
I'm American made, but a large Chevrolet. My mama taught me how to ride. I was born in the South. Sometimes I have a big mouth when I see something that I don't like. I gotta say it.
To the Dynaco 400. I'm Bob Cutlass, here with my good friend Daryl Cartrip. We're midway through what may turn out to be an historic day for racing.
Bob, my oil pressure's through the roof right now. If this gets any more exciting, they're gonna have to tow me out of the booth.
Right you are, Daryl. Three cars are tied for the season points lead, heading into the final race of the season. And the winner of this race, Daryl, will win the season title and the Piston Cup. Does the King, Strip Weathers, have one more victory in him before retirement?
He's been Dynaco's golden boy for years. Can he win them one last Piston Cup?
And as always, in the second place spot, we find Chick Hicks. He's been chasing that tailpin his entire career.
Chick thought this was his year, Bob. His chance to finally emerge from the King's shadow. But the last thing he expected was Lightning McQueen!
You know, I don't think anybody expected this. The rookie sensation came into the season unknown, but everyone knows him now.
Will he be the first rookie to win a Piston Cup and land Dynaco?
The legend, the runner-up, and the rookie. Three cars, one champion.